everybody, and welcome to a new video. And welcome to Big Eagle. Big Eagle Makes. Big Eagle Gamer Makes, whatever. The first thing we're gonna do is wash our hands or preheat the oven. 315. It says rapid preheat. Forgot to move these before. Okay. Now the purpose of moving anything away is because, first of all, you don't want a fire happening here. If there was to be a fire, the oven will lock and seal so that no oxygen can get into it. And if those are there, before it locks and seals, it could be blazing out here and catch them on fire. Yeah. So I'm going to wash my hands, which you should always do before baking or cooking or doing anything with food. Any food preparation, you should wash your hands. I needed the towel, but oh well. And if you have any long hair, or any jewelry, it should come off too. Any dangling jewelry, I should say. So necklaces, earrings, dangly earrings, studs are okay. Any lanyards on your hip or anything should all be off, because you don't want any problems there. And hair should be done up in a hairnet or something, or in a hat like me, just because you don't want hair in your food. Okay. So I'm following a recipe now. Now once I get good at these videos, I won't be following a recipe. I'll have it all figured out. I have no judges here with me or anything. This is just a marketplace. Okay, this is inspirations from Markiplier Makes for this. But okay. So I need the 2-cup measuring cup. And we need to try getting it to 2 cups of softened margarine. Softened. squishing it down. To fill all the cracks. You know what I should do? I should get a second camera, or even if I had a GoPro, that would require too much editing though. Okay, so like that. See, there's a little bit of space still in there, but I would call that good. Now. You want to put this in probably for 10 seconds just to soften it a little bit so that it's easier to work with. And then I should get, there's so much I could be getting for these, and I was kind of, I just said, hey, I'm gonna do this today. I didn't kind of like buy, I didn't buy anything, I didn't set this up too well, but I'll learn one day. One cup of sugar. Is that in the vanilla box? Or yeah. Okay. So what you want to do is try to make it level. That. And never use one of these. I don't have, unless it's like properly made, like these are just cheap from the dollar store. If you got one that's properly made where it doesn't leave splinters and everything, use that instead of these. Because, like I say, these will leave splinters in your food. They'll leave splinters in your hands when you're cooking. It's not fun. Okay. So, next you want the vanilla.